Hi, this is Sammy, and I am outside of my house. Today is January 30. Today is Thursday, and it snowed, as you can see. Or, as I just found out, it may not even be snow, which is like, I have plenty for me to prove what's going on. Most people are just taking a piece of snow, which you can clearly see that I'm taking into my house. And what I am going to do, everybody just tries to burn it. So what I'm going to do, I am going to turn on my gas stove. You can see there's the gas stove. No, I'm not going to put this over it. What I'm going to do, I'm keeping this so you know that I'm not faking this. I got some chopsticks here. So I'm going to burn the chopstick. Okay, this is the chopstick. This is my hand, my glove. And this is the end of the chopstick that I'm going to use. So let me put it right here. I got it right here. I'm not doing anything to it. Let me keep it in sight. I have still the same chunk of ice that you saw. I have not moved it. So I'm gonna keep everything the same view as much as I can. This is still the same. And I got another one over there just in case somebody says anything. So obviously that is a wood chopstick. It is burning. And let's see what happens with my, this is not melting. I'm sorry. This is not melting. It's even turning black and giving out. I'm gonna pull it away a little bit so you can see. My chopstick's still burning, and so is this. And there's a plastic burning sensation going on around here. There is no water. There's no water on my counter at all. I better turn off the... So I got this. I still got... You can still see that that's still... burnt snow. Keep looking. Nothing. Nothing. Oh my goodness. What in the world is this? Turn off my gas stove. I don't want to waste more chemicals. I'm trying to put it right over it. It's just separating. It's not even melting. My lord, what? And it burnt too. I'm gonna put this in the sink. So, I'll turn the light on here. It burnt too. It just, there's still no water. There should be way more water than that, and you know it. So that's unbelievable. I also have handy matches right there, so you can keep it in sight. I'll try to do this with one hand, so one hand strike. Let's see if I can. Now I can always turn on the gas again, but this is a regular match. Okay, so hard to do that, but see what happens. It still turned it off.